The next composition we're going to play is a piece by Aaron Copeland, perhaps the greatest of all 20th century American composers. It's called Letter from Home. And in the 1930s and 1940s, when radio was huge and all the big networks had their own orchestra, Copeland frequently got commissioned to write a piece to be broadcast on the radio. And this is one of those compositions. This is from the early 1940s, a letter from home, no A in front.
Yeah, that's hard to do.
Really quiet at the start, so we're waiting for the motorcycle to calm down. John Williams scared me with the motorcycle. Indiana Jones.